Welcome back to Night City. I was walking around talking to Judy on the phone, and I saw this little shard in here, this readable shard in the trash can. Feed the cat. And I figured this would be a great place to start this episode. Somebody feed the cat. He only eats the prescription cat scop with tofu tuna. The label says cat food, and you gotta mash it up for him a bit. Stick it in the zapper for exactly 17.5. And if he doesn't eat it, add a little splash of Nicola, but be careful if you add too much. He barfs it right back up. Anyway, just say psst, 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 and he'll come running. Okay. I don't have any cat food, but I would assume like this is where you put it. Thank you guys so much for being here. We're moving along Night City. Like I said, Judy had just called and she wants me to pack a wetsuit and go meet her on the outskirts of town. We asked her if this was a date and she said, you're just going to have to find out. While we're here, I'm going to check out the gun shop, see if Wilson's got anything. Anything awesome or new. He does have this Lexington crafting spec. And I'm gonna buy that, but he doesn't have anything else that we're interested in. Okay, thanks, bud. We also have a text from Bob. Come back to camp. It's about Jake. If you don't remember, we ended last episode. We went out and got Jake a kidney, a specialized kidney. And that was a whole ordeal. So let's, talk to Bob. So we'll fast travel out here. Straight shot. Ooh, did I not do it? Select destination, right? Oh, I must have just selected the map. This is the new Nomad camp. Jake's over here. There he is, still laying down.
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it slowly.
I don't even know who this is. Is that Scooter? Get up on his feet. Not even Jake.
To hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of
something
myself,
weird's happening out here.
The entire family.
Okay, let's look what's next. This is Judy in the early evening. What is this? Santo Domingo race. We do like racing. I think we can get fairly close to that. Can we fast travel to the metro point? I'll look. See how close we can get. Yeah, we can. Basically right across the street here. All right, I was thinking about, because we're here, do we swing by the gun shop before we start our race? Or have I been to this one? What are these guys up to? No good. 6th Street. Huh. Yeah, we've been here. This is where we help this guy out.
Ice the motherfucker on our turf, so
See what he's got. Nothing we're interested in. I know if we go to one of these vendors, one of these vendors has cat food. Okay. All right. So I usually like when, like, our Ajax. Where is it? Oh, did we? Oh, here it is. It's got 4 mod spots. And this one's only got 3. So kind of a bummer there. Yeah, he ain't got nothing. Let's go back. Let's get this mission done. Ring Beast.
Claire.
Hey.
It's time to unleash her every time.
Ready here? Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast. Time to unleash her. Can't keep
I mean, she did make this vehicle specifically for these kind of races, so why would we not?
Meet there, yeah? Rancho?
We just sat here in the rain. Okay.
Hey, V. I'm gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Now worried this'll get you killed?
What, today? The race? Ooh. Why?
Not asking about just today. Could be. No, or next one? One after that?
Two of mine got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, is what it is. Kisra, Asura.
Our chances. How do you see him?
Well, it's gonna be tough to beat out Luigi. And he's got Margot riding Gunner today.
Right. So...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with your head.
These look like different cars than...
Let me handle the entertainment.
This Padres crew.
Sorry,
they're ready to go.
To kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Are they 6th Street? Huh. Tigers. Box? Yeah.
Dean Russell. Knew him, didn't you?
Pink and blue is the Mox thing, I think. Do we get in? Yeah. Get this started. I mean, this thing's pretty badass.
Start your stallions! Fancy seeing you. Come on!
3 in a row?
Let him roar! Make my ears.
Damn!
Oh yeah, like that! Let's count it down! 3!
Luckily, these guys aren't very fast. What the hell are we running over? What about the car right beside us, Claire? There you go. She's a maelstrom? Shoot maelstrom.
Thank you.
See all these like street lights and things falling? No way. Damn. Okay, yeah. I think we're... Yeah, we're plenty. Plenty out front here. Good stuff.
Watch our back. They're moving the path.
Dare them to try.
Little chicane. Little double chicane. She hadn't had to shoot anybody. It's because we've been out front the whole time. That's a good feeling. Three in a row. Hell yeah.
First place, V. Oh my fucking god, we won!
I think this is where we meet El Capitan and got David Martinez's jacket.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wieldier Heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. It's a new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
Mm-hmm.
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Isn't that weird?
A little, I guess, but it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? I mean, why now?
Mm.
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
You saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by Corpo Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
Your husband. How'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight. Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. We lost control.
Okay.
But isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. Was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Samson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Damn.
Right, so, this isn't business as usual. For you, this isn't about winning.
Well, that's right. Fuck winning. I want Samson dead.
And this, your best plan for vengeance?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races, in line with the rules.
And if Samson doesn't show for the race, what then?
Never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
And me.
Yeah, no kidding.
Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
Samson dies by the rules of the game. All right. But I won't help you execute the guy. Can't count on that.
That's fair. I can agree to that.
It's all I can promise. And trust me.
And it's always
don't soothe your soul. Just makes
always
you
something dark and sinister behind the scenes.
Not the way I see it. But fine. Till the final, V.
She gonna drive like a crazy person? No, not really. You know what that means? Hellhound time. Okay. Dang, we're right out here. It is early evening. Oh, shoot. Guess, let's go meet Judy. Stars kind of aligned for this mission. I think this is like the big petrochem plant. What is it called? Petrochem plant. Crying out loud. Let's stumble over some words here. Missed him like seven times, but let's see what this guy was doing out here. Asking about you, who? So, some solo type fancy fuckers stole from a corpo, have you? What? Never. Where are you? Yo. Where are you? Fuck off. I won't fall for that. Please, Chum, don't fuck me up if you don't tell me. Later. Why was he trying to mess with me then? At least it leaves, like, blade marks. I thought at first that, when we were smacking it, the bullet holes were put in there. And this is why I like this gun right here. Not to shoot people who are already dead, but, just how powerful and quiet it is. That's our ninja gun right there. Forcing me to stop trying to drive. Like the desert in GTA. Yo, she was just here. I saw her sitting here. And whatever. Let's just stand here for 24 hours. I-45, we missed her by 2 minutes. Thank you.
V, looking good?
You mean, considering the shit we've been through?
Well, factor that in and you look fucking amazing.
So what's the latest from Clouds? Know anything?
Nothing of any interest. We got a new situation, and everybody's trying to adapt. Me too.
Doesn't sound like it's all okay.
Doesn't mean it isn't.
Any news from the Moxes? Events? Ideas?
Don't know. Don't see all that much of them.
How come?
You know how they are. Piss me off sometimes is all.
Something got you down all of a sudden?
No.
Judy.
Can we please not talk about Clouds, the Mox, or Arasaka, and Militech, and how the world's going to shit? Just rather not think about any of that today. Anything dark.
So ready to tell me what we're doing here?
Well, been tinkering with virtues a lot lately and figured out a way to scroll two actors' experiences at the same time. Thought we could try it out. If you're down, of course.
How does one marry two separate neural tracks?
Well, at first I tried to create a single profile out of two data streams. Didn't turn out so great.
Must have gotten tangled up. Interference. White noise.
What does that mean?
Yeah, effect was kind of like a bad art house. Couple tries in, though. I managed to isolate specific sensations.
So you load them onto separate neural tracks. No emo bogeys. Not bad. What do I gotta do?
You, my friend, are just gonna scroll me a virtue.
That's it.
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. This could be my greatest work ever.
Sounds like we could do this anywhere. Why did we come all the way out here? What is this place?
Cottage belonged to someone I knew. It sits empty now. I take the liberty to use it from time to time.
And that's where we're gonna scroll?
No, we're gonna scroll underwater.
Nope, no way. Bad idea. Tell her to find some other yes woman.
What do you say? You in?
Why would you say that?
He's scared.
I don't know. Don't like the idea, that's all. It's just, when I think about the dark, the deep, palms that I don't fucking have get clammy with sweat I don't secrete.
You're more than welcome to stay on shore.
Fucking barefoot.
Hell yeah, I'm in.
Night City's not a place I'd be walking around barefoot.
Let's go. Got the hardware here. All right, get that booty of yours suited up.
Do this often?
What? Make other girls put on skin-tight wetsuits?
Meant diving.
As often as I can. As for the rest, well, I'm picky about my girls.
Why'd you choose this, of all places?
Okay.
Why? Don't like it?
It's okay, but any special reason why you chose this one?
Of course there is, but you'll have to wait to find out what it is.
You can, look at that.
Let's get this scroller on ya.
Look pretty damn fine in that wetsuit.
You should see me in my Max Tech uniform.
Whoa. Mean you have one?
Indeed I do. Won it in a bet. Still hangs in my closet waiting for the right occasion.
Huh. I'm gonna hold you to that. Haven't even asked me if I know how to swim. Not worried I'll just sink to the bottom like a bag of rocks.
Okay.
A bag of rocks? Come on. Don't sell yourself short.
Water's toxic. That not a problem?
Get used to it.
No reason we're suiting up.
All right, let's do this.
Of course.
Whew,
of course I go first.
Water, here I come.
Oh, look, we got the wetsuit on.
Okay, we're all set. You go first. Stand close behind me. And don't descend too fast.
Where are we headed?
About halfway to the deepest point. It'll be pitch black, but the currents are gentle. Ought to be safe. Want the precise coordinates?
No, why bother? I'll just stick close to you.
Okie dokes.
Virtues are more to you than just a way to churn out eddies, huh?
Well, duh. Think paintings, songs. They're meant to produce emotion responses.
Generally how any kind of creativity
works. I mean, it's pretty cool.
Right.
The,
so
just to change the missions up and do something like this. This.
This is it. Swim over here and look straight at me, will you? Great. Great. Signal's clear. Just need your help with a few basic checks. Need to calibrate our gear. First up, motion sensors and scrolling. Circle around me. Swim.
You're gonna be Disturbia.
Great, motion calibrated. Now swim hither. Next up, sound check. I'm gonna hum a song. You give me the title. Read me.
But I
hear you just fine.
Need a wider range. Levels can't be short of perfect.
No idea what the song is, but I heard it. It goes something like...
All right, we're all tuned and synced. And you got talent, girl. All right, that ought to do it. We are now...
synced. Why now?
Prepare to have your mind blown. Wait for it.
How do I hang on? I wonder how her gorilla arms aren't, like, shorting out.
Down we go. Incredible. What is it?
Our very own Atlantis. It used to be called Laguna Bend. Just 15 years ago, people still lived here.
What happened here? Why'd it get flooded?
Because someone stood to profit.
Got some connection to this place, right?
You got it. Grew up here. Haven't been back since Laguna Bend was wiped off the map.
Why are you showing me this?
It's important to me. Got a feeling this will be perfect for my experiment.
Why does this stand to be perfect?
Okay.
Hoping you'll be able to
pick up sure. Filtered like, emotions. It's literally just an experiment.
Like it or not, you'll react to those feelings. That's what I want to capture.
Sounds Nova. Let's do this.
Played this moment coming back so many times in my head. Taken me years working up the nerve for this.
Why didn't you come earlier?
Good question. Easy answer would be that I didn't have time. Gear, stars weren't ever aligned. Truth is, the very idea just felt weird. Besides, didn't want to come here alone. Or with some rando.
Are you looking for something? Yeah.
And next door, that's where we lived. Me and my grandparents. Just let me know when you want to forge ahead.
Looks like this fell off your one and only eatery.
Now let's see. Childhood for you tasted like sushi with real rice. Stuff a few in your mouth at once and pretend you're a giant.
Interesting.
Bigger family gatherings were great.
Must be a flare.
That's where we even got real fish. Like sand fish more, though. Real fish was just too stinky.
Looks like one of the flares is just floating here.
Thank you.
Got something here. Looks like an old photo cam.
DPI 350. Practically an antique.
Like it?
You kidding? It's awesome.
Weird place for a framed picture.
Water probably carried it out of someone's house. Anything to make out?
Hockey stick?
Not much. Hockey stick? Is there a skating rink here?
I wish. Played street hockey on rollerblades.
Quit schmoozing, Alvarez. We're losing because of you. Connie! Dead meat anyway.
Will you go out with me?
Sorry, gotta go. They're calling.
Here, take this camera. Better off in your hands than sitting here collecting algae.
Gosh, thanks.
What about your parents?
Dad was never in the picture.
These must be her memories.
I barely remember her. Still have her picture, but, you know, I see a stranger there.
Judy, Judy, watch out for her cutie.
Yep.
She can't even afford to have parents.
Who's that? Those voices.
Voices? Didn't hear anything but you just now.
What was it like, living with your grandparents? How were they?
Granddad had a real knack for things technical, taught me everything I know. And the stories he told, never got bored listening to him. And Grandma was temperamental. Hot one second, cool as steel the next.
Where'd your grandparents go? Night City?
Yeah, for a couple years. Rented the unit that's mine now. But they hated the city.
It would be cool to explore more of like the cyberpunk world.
Let's keep going, Judy.
Go up to Oregon.
Follow me.
We're looking for anything in particular here?
Nah, can't hurt to look around though. Picking up very chill vibes. It feels like we're outside of time, like in a snow globe. After that, we can see what lies up ahead.
Nice.
Out of place in an underwater world.
Bottled water?
Touché, Judy, touché. I gotta say, don't really get why they left their wheels behind when they had to evacuate.
Hey, how old do you think I am? These hunks of metal got half a
Night City's version of Cops and Robbers, Max Tech and Psychos.
Good cover for playing Max Tech and Psychos,
further on.
Come on then, want to show you something. Got no idea how weird it feels swimming through here.
Where you used to run as a kid, where daily life grinded along. Can imagine it a bit.
I can almost hear him.
I mean, this is pretty interesting because that's pretty much what Silverhands Ingram's doing as well. I think it's via the roof.
Ah, closed. Shame.
Could look for another way inside.
Be my guest.
You like going to this church?
Never actually went to church. Never even really paid attention to it. It was just there, you know? Once we knew Laguna Bend was to be flooded, people gathered here to plan a protest.
Did it achieve anything?
Look around.
Found an opening. Think we're safe to go through here.
Man, she can swim so fast.
Snuck in here once when no one was around. Stood at the altar and tried to imagine what went through the padre's mind looking at all those people. Back then, I wondered how he could read people's thoughts and know everything about them.
Uh-oh.
Then I screamed at the top of my lungs to check the acoustics.
Didn't get chased off?
Ran out myself. Echo I got back scared me of the bejesus out of me. Thought it was that crush I had.
Oh, that damn relic.
All that guilt I tried yelling out flew right back in my face. No!
V! Please! Oh, thank fuck. You're alive.
What happened?
You passed out.
Johnny's got something to say, doesn't he?
How'd you manage to lift me out?
Don't know. Didn't think about it. Just did what I had to do. Hey, careful. Easy now.
So, you're saying you saved my life. Thank you.
Told you diving into this toxic waste was gonna end badly. But you just don't fucking listen.
Toxic waste? Is that your construct?
You? Heard him?
Heard's overstating. It's just...
Honestly, why do you?
A thought that wasn't mine or completely yours.
Please just ignore his babbling. It's a... complicated relationship.
Why do I even bother?
Doubt you should go back to the city just now. I'm pretty beat too. Last thing I want to do is drive. Let's stay the night. What do you think?
Why the hell not? Whose cottage is that then? You said you knew the owner.
One of our neighbors was hell-bent on staying in Laguna Bend. Badges literally dragged him out of his house before the water came in. So he built himself another house as close as he possibly could, but...
Fatal accident. Residents refused to vacate their homes.
Way more toxic back
then. Construction zone by a corporation which had purchased the land. Despite not full evacuation, began their work. Further financial losses due to delays. Crime the crane in order to stall construction. Okay. Ooh, so this guy was like fucking around trying to get the guy off and end up crushing and killing a family. Rent prices going up. Okay. Right. Interesting. So the clean water initiative turned against them. That's people. Hmm.
Must be chilled to the bone. I'll brew a pot. How do you take yours? Milk and sugar, please. Going all in, huh? Ah, forgot to start the generator. A generator? What's next? Jacuzzi? Finnish sauna? No, but there is running water.
Oh, it said Evelyn.
I could turn it on.
Did you hear that?
You're gonna take it easy. Promise to take it slow.
Guess we're going outside.
Think you could have fine-tuned the emotive wave transmitters better back there. Got some serious surges from you a few times.
Oh, he's thinking about Judy or Evelyn. I thought she was talking to us.
Spa's open for business.
So be careful. Of course I will be. Judy?
What was that? Couldn't hear you clearly. Something the matter?
No, nothing.
Still don't trust me. After all we've been through.
Clouds has gone to shit. Tiger Claw No Next took revenge for Hiromi and the rest. There was a firefight. Tom's dead. Roxanne barely got out alive. House is closed until further notice. I'd rather not talk or think about it. I didn't want to tell you. Wanted this to be just our day. I want it.
It is ours.
Okay. I think we know where this is going. You should probably close your eyes if you don't like this sort of thing. What is that? The not safe for work tag? Let's put it on right about now. We were never smoking before. Yes, we are now. And they really went all in on the romance scenes here. Nice. This is all this stuff that we have equipped. Pretty funky looking. Let's put our clothes back on, huh? There we go. Now we don't look like a goon. I take it we're not gonna have that coffee? Yeah, no kidding.
Will you sit with me a while? Here's your coffee, finally.
Morning.
So, yesterday. What was that exactly?
Don't remember, or you want me to remind you?
You know exactly what I'm trying to say. What did it mean?
Like, I mean, we're on the ticking time bomb too.
I hope it was the beginning of something nice. Unless you see things differently.
Ugh. Can be such a gonk sometimes. Ruined my plans, you know that. Was gonna leave Night City in the dust for good. Even started packing. But now I think.
No, for real, she's been through a lot.
Why'd you want to leave?
You know, everything that happened. Guess it just got to me. But now, from where I stand, Night City started to feel like the place to be.
Give me your hand, B.
Okay, well, that's a thing now, I guess.
All set. Congrats. Just gave you unlimited access to my pad.
Whoa. Asking me to move in?
If it's what you want. Or just drop by when the urge grabs you.
Don't know what to say. Nobody's ever done anything like this for me. Really shows okay. Trust. Wanna go there now?
You can if you want.
I'm just supposed to say goodbye?
Stick around for a bit before I head
back. In this case, later.
See ya, Judy.
Where? Oh, text message. Thanks for the last talk. Okay. Our vehicle. Despawn, so geez, of course. From the skies, the Hellhound. Gotta love that. Yep, there's Capitan. That's also where we were chatting with Claire, looking out over the city. Fought the law. Yeah. So I don't know when we're gonna get access into Dogtown here. But maybe what we'll do is we'll fast travel and we'll get some sleep. How about that? Good. Our house is here. H10. Oh yeah, we need to go find some cat food. And I like to sleep during the day because I think Night City looks so much better at night. Although there are like some good daytime scenes. We'll go 8:08 p.m. We'll see if anybody's gonna call or text us when we wake up here. Okay. What's going on? Okay. So yes, that was a... It's a mission, and you can wait for Judy. Thanks.
Hey, finally.
Like what I've done with the place?
And here we are.
Okay.
Picking up very chill vibes. I was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
Come here.
Now for some fun.
If I wasn't always on the move, you and I could spend more time together. Enjoy life.
Quality over quantity, V. Just focus on tying up all your loose ends. Then you and I are leaving this city once and for all.
Try to. Helps to keep it at the back of my mind.
Guarantee it does. People already say I've got a bounce in my...
Wild game. Oh, she didn't like that.
Let's talk for a little while longer.
Pretty sure you can get... somewhere. Right. You can stay the night. Yeah. So there's that. Then you could do the whole bath time routine thing. What does that mean? Oh, she put her jammies on and we did not.
I see everything.
Oh, this is the dance? The dancing is super awkward. No, don't be weird.
Sure you're all right?
Still think about leaving Night City?
Yeah, someday. But
just looking out this window.
I've still got a reason to stay.
I was gonna say, gonna sleep for damn near 24 hours.
Yeah, it's late.
Hell yeah. All right. I'm not sure we'll eventually complete this mission. But for the meantime, we'll call this an epic episode. We got a race done. We went out and we hooked up with Judy. Did a little mission with that. Pretty crazy. Cyberpunk and CD Projekt Red. I mean, you guys, what a game. Thank you guys so much for being here. If you're enjoying the series, leave a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing, hang out for the long run. We still got a lot to uncover here in Night City. Until next time, guys, we're gonna meet you right here. Peace.